the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second.
Ooh, wait.
Knock him out. Knock him out.
You wanna taste?
Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. And today we're gonna be playing some more Spider-Man PS4. And also, please like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video as well. So, back in part 12, so we had to complete this last precinct, of course. And then after that, we had to rescue Miles and Ame from a burning building. Well, no, well, like from like the, you know, burning feast center. Then after that, we had investigated Doc Ock's office, but apparently, you know, like him and like, you know, his other, you know, accomplices had, you know, set us up. So, yeah, and then after that, we had to battle both Electro and Scorpio, and we had defeated them in the end. So, yeah, so let's go on ahead and go to this next objective. We'll catch them over there.
Closer look.
Alright, let's see.
Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you. Which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with?
Poison?
Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison.
All right, let's get to higher ground.
But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground. And analyze like, whatever he injected me with.
A hallucination, because he got, you know, poison. Let's see.
Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote.
All right, analyzing. Unknown substance found.
Scorpions made some upgrades.
Okay, so some fragments contain subtractive lines. When a subtractive line overlaps an absorption line, they cancel out. Okay, so I need two of those. Or like, I'll add that and then I'll do a subtraction line. That's gonna subtract that one. Hold up. Gotta do like, well, come on, let's subtract. Yeah, that one. Okay. Let's try this one. Alright. And then for these, we can use probably like, gonna have to add two more, so we'll use this one, and then we need to subtract. Okay, so this one. No. Oh yeah, we have to use that one, and then the middle. We'll try like this one. All right, we did it. Okay, substance identified.
Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real.
Okay.
I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season.
The city is just continuing to get enveloped in. No.
Okay. Poison bad. Kinda should have known that.
so sorry. Okay. Let's go over here. Oh, hurry up.
There's the greenhouse! They clipped Alba. Should be inside the greenhouse.
Come on, Spider-Man, you can do it.
Where'd it go?
Yeah, he was hallucinating.
Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensify. You can get through this.
Doc? You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind? My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you!
Oh no.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you.
Right.
I really will.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. It makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I was really that important to you, why would you let me destroy myself?
There's the Eclipse Alba.
Alright.
I can buy you time, but I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
Drop hand crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking all these interesting questions. It's not, how am I calling you? It's, am I calling you? Maybe I'm hearing the fever screams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Please talk to the bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
I want to know what Freud would make of those. Isn't bad. There's the research station. Need that atropine. Atropine's right there. No. Atropine's gone. Well, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. You helped me break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. The poison isn't it. You are the poison.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. The poison isn't in you. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain.
No, stop. I'm not giving up on you. Please, just talk to me. I can help you.
So you can treat me like all the rest? Taming me? Suffocating me? No, I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab.
To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. There it is. The atropine. Got the atropine. Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
You with us!
I'm nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, man, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll see each other again real soon.
Count on it. Known that. Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote.
Yeah, let's go ahead and mix it. Hurry up. He's walking so calmly.
Finally. Come on. The real lab.
And here we go again.
I think not. You're in my domain now. You're just like Osborne. Trying to steal my genius! Everything that happens now is your fault! I knew you were laughing at me! All of you! Behind my back! You!
Thought I forgot about you!
Scorpion! Are you even real?
Hold still. I'll show you.
That gave me an opening. Trying to hit him isn't working.
Ah. get it. Come on.
Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Okay, gotta follow that orb.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on! Maybe I can hit him! One down!
You're a loser! All you'll ever be is a loser!
Can't let him get to me! Got it!
Okay. Where are
you? The world would be better off without you!
Nice! Just a few more left! Fighting internet trolls. Knock one down, another pops up. Another one down.
If I was your uncle, I would have jumped in front of a bullet too.
My inner voice has really developed an attitude. One more.
Ever notice Mary Jane does a lot better when you're not around? Think about that.
I think I'd rather fight the real Scorpion than my subconscious.
Where is he?
Jeff Davis died because of you. You destroyed that whole family.
I'm having a literal guilt trip.
Is that all of them?
I hope that's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need.
Where is it at? Oh, every page.
Finally! I'm running out of time.
Oh no.
I think I did it.
Okay, synthesizing.
Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Alright, so we completed Streets of Poison.
Ooh, it's still foggy.
5,000 XP.
Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains.
Leveled up to level 29.
Good time to go on patrol.
And we have 10% melee damage, and we also got one skill point, which is a total of 10. Okay, let's just go ahead and go around for a little bit till our next checkpoint comes up.
Okay, I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Feast.
Guys, so
I'll have to find more towers to boot up before I know what's happening around here.
Swing towards that. And yes, let's swing for a little bit over there.
Ground thieves, need a status update from Lenox Hill.
APC Foxtrot reporting, in pursuit of escaped prisoners.
Over here.
All right, guys, so
until
we're here.
Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
Oh, no.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Beth. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Quiet, quiet.
So much for a milk run.
Yeah, please.
A bunch of convicts even do this. Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back.
He needs
those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
Like a bug on a windshield. Splat.
All because he made one.
I heard that!
Oh no. Ooh, people come around here. Okay.
Getting paranoid.
Heard something. Okay, that did it.
Should I go?
Come on. Some hearing things.
How is that? Should be able to hop that wall.
Medical containers.
Maybe this will be easy.
Who's there?
Gauze? Iodine? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
Or am I usually like...
Could have been the
over just like putting me in like the worst situation. Could have just went to CVS or something. I still have that, but... But anyways, let's see.
Who's there?
That's a zip through here.
This can stop right now.
More supplies over there. Schedules for your supply. Need to get past these guys.
Believe me, I hate watching Benson wail on that. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info.
I can't.
Don't have clearance for that.
I can't have a little too close.
That's not what Benson wants to hear.
Stupid tin man!
They would make a move on us. Get nasty. Nothing.
Okay, I'm gonna have to come over here and I'll just sneak past over there.
Who's that? Speak up and die.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these reliefs?
Something about Osborne.
Can you see me? Wait, hold on, let me...
Yeah, like
no, you sudden movement. But if he can see me... How can you not see me? See, this NPC is... Anyway.
It's that Russian blood, man. Makes him crazy.
That's offensive. My grandma's Russian.
Your grandma? Doesn't that mean you're Russian too?
What? Hey, no. Man, don't talk about my family, right?
I heard that!
Another supply tent. Crossing the fuck up. No trauma kits. No antibiotics.
Nothing?
Gotta be somewhere.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Oh boy.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Okay. Go over here.
Nobody gets a take.
What do I do about him?
Dude,
do I just book it?
Be the one.
Right.
Amoxicillin. Perfect.
This is a damn large
rhino.
I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes on schedule. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize.
I thought you needed them.
My associate is...
Yes, they got away.
Inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that.
So you just went there for just... Oh. Okay, I was gonna say, just went there for like one container of a little hottie.
What was that?
Check it. Now.
Oh my gosh, Mom. Hurry up. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whatever that.
Don't think he saw me. Is. Time to get out of here.
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your pain. Come out! I promise not to crush you.
Please don't see me. Please don't see me.
Like, where can I hide? I don't...
Play no games with me.
The board is right past
me. Like,
you test my patience.
Oh, wait, 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 wait.
Come out!
Go over there.
Now!
There you are!
He breaks all of them. All of them.
Come out! Now!
Wait for it.
I'm scared.
I do not need this!
Red Miles, Red.
What can we do now? Oh, vault. Vault. Oh. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Scorpio.
Oh. Yeah, she let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Help him, Miles.
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
This doesn't even look that tough. Like, what in the world?
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha. Kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
We're gonna fight some people.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second.
Oh! Ooh, wait. Knock him out. Knock him out.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, then, Miles, with the hands.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
All right, hurry up and go.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Alright, so we completed supply run. We gained 5,000.
Incredible work, Miles.
Okay.
Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles.
Alright, so we're gonna do one more checkpoint, and then we'll end off here.
Yuri! Figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
I think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and/or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
MJ, what's up? You okay?
Alright, after
I'm fine.
MJ's done talking to
me. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. This made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. It feels like just take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. and safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Peace.
Alright, guys, I will see y'all when I get to there. Alright, guys, we're here. Oh, yeah.
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, let's put the team up. Thought you were a loner.
Means and ends, Polk. All of life is means and ends.
Now I'm just like.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more futures! No more rhino!
Oh wait, okay. Okay, that is here.
Yeah. I always liked this suit. So distinctive.
Be thankful, Polk. Without you,
wait, no,
I make
I
less
rock
trouble
again.
For you.
Have to stun Rhino before I can hurt him.
There we go.
But what about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are funny, Malik. I am almost
okay, I didn't want
to throw your tiny.
Okay, he needs to come down here.
Look out, Rhino! Punch him!
You are not funny!
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show you? Beg him to keep up?
Yes, sir. That is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two.
No, there he is. Get him over here.
Slap the dead gargant.
You guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The scary six? The dirty half dozen?
How about the wee murder spider? Corpse for a blanket.
See, you are better than yourself.
Trying.
You just made me a very rich man.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's good to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Garkin, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two! Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murder Spider?
His corpse for a blanket.
Yeah. Target, please! You're better than that!
You, Scorpion!
Money. Garkin has some sense. He fights the proper.
I ripped Spider-Man's face off.
Alright guys, I will see y'all after I complete this. Alright guys, so I completed it. Let's watch this checkpoint. Cussing.
Yes, you freak show!
Ooh, they fighting each other.
A little force together time might help you boys learn to play nice.
We did it. Okay, so we completed a heavy hitter.
All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
All right, guys.
Hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
Well then, guys, I think it's going to be the end of this episode. So, yeah. So please like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye!